Hey, have you struggled to come up with good ideas to consistently train your marketing and sales team? Look, daily training for your team is a critical piece to assuring your company messaging and image is being delivered properly. Look, stick around. I'm going to give you a great training tip that you can implement today. Have you ever heard the saying, telling is not selling? Well, that couldn't be more true. It should be your goal as a business owner to make the marketing and sales process easy for your client and full of conversational engagement. Look, the best way to assure that this occurs is to develop word tracks or scripts. Now, some of you guys are going to say scripts are not the right way to go. And look, if you mean by having the wrong scripts or wrong word tracks, you're exactly right. You know, although the right scripts and the right word tracks make it easy for your customer to reach the desired outcome of ultimately solving a problem. And remember, that's one of two major reasons why someone will buy from you. You solve the problem your customer has. But first, you need to know what the problem is and how the customer wants to transact that purchase. So you need to ask great discovery questions to understand your buyer. The right script or word tracks will make it easy for your client and will make your process smooth and consistent. Just think of scripts like a playbook a ball club uses. The pros don't just hit the field and wing it off the hip. And if you want to go pro in your business, you're going to need a playbook for every process in your business. Here's a little story. At one point in my career, I realized that asking great questions during the appointment setting process and sales process was one step that made the end goal of helping solve the customer's problem so much more enjoyable for the customer, because they were able to share the hows, whens, whys, and whats of how they wanted to do business. And when my sales team had this information, it made it much easier and faster to connect with the customer and also provide the solution they needed. All right? It made it easy and service-based to transact. So I had to come up with a training method that helped my team to memorize all of the discovery questions needed to be covered to make sure our sales process was smooth and easy for the customer. And by the way, it also made it super easy for our sales reps. So I created the discovery questions game. Basically, our team would circle up. I would start by asking a discovery question to my teammate on the right. And after I asked my question, the teammate to my right would ask a different discovery question to his or her teammate on his or her right. We would continue this around the circle until someone either duplicated a question or couldn't come up with a good discovery question. Whoever couldn't deliver a discovery question last started a new round, and we would continue this process for around 15 minutes. This role-playing technique worked, and my team got excellent at asking great discovery questions that created great conversation with our clients and made it easy for the client to buy from us. It helped us to always know how the customer wanted to transact. Just like that, our appointments and sales ratios increased. Just think of the pro ball clubs that run plays every day. When times comes rolling around, they're ready for every scenario. Look, just like Uncle G says, practice with your teammates, not on your customers, guys. Look, training and role-playing is critical in your company's success. Having the right word tracks and scripts is critical. Try this out with your team and let me know how it goes. Look, guys, I hope you liked my video as much as I enjoyed making it for you. If you got any value from this, share this with someone. Subscribe to my channel. And look, if you didn't like it, that's okay too. Leave me a comment and let me know how I can help you on the next video. Just remember this: Training daily is key to your organization's success. Look, guys, my name is Andrew Hale. I help companies develop training programs, word tracks, scripts, and processes for marketing and sales engagement. If you need any help, I've included my email and phone number below. Look, guys, I'll see you on the next video. Don't forget to subscribe and share this if you received any value from my video. I hope you have a fantastic day and get your training on.